office, county clerk, and I'm also the public information officer and handle our legal relations as well. So I've worked in everyone's business just a little bit, which is why I think I've put this together today in a general format. Commissioner, do you have anything you'd like to say?
Well, I am still finishing.
Okay. As Mr. Blizzard said, if any of you have questions while we're going through this, please just let me know and we'll answer as many as we can in mindful of everyone's time. We're going to try to be done right at 1 o'clock and I'll be available afterwards. There's information in your presentation on the next lunch and learn, which will be on the budget. When we get to the budget today, you'll see there's not a lot of detailed information really. There's none at all. And we do have some great information about the budget, but that could take up an hour of its own, so we're not going to hit too much on that today. However, the budget documents are available on the county's website, and that's lowndescounty.com.